actually represents African American history. This particular piece is called Black Boy Crack, and it talks about this snippet of history. I want to educate people. This piece is not meant to be objective, but subjective. And I want to educate the public on, especially our young people who are not familiar with how blacks were marked and commercialized in the commercial industry. So this piece is about commercialization of blacks and African Americans. It's a symbolic, as an icon. So I basically want to educate African Americans and others. Maybe they're young, not familiar with that. Even that myself, I should begin to read and study my history. These are some things that the representation that I really associate myself with.
So do you consider your style political art, or like, what are you trying to say with the style that you're doing?
Well, I don't consider it political. Some people consider it political, but I see it more or less being social. Social commentary. I'm making a comment about some past things that happened, but bring it to light today. So I want to bring a new shed of light on how it represents a historical, a sketch, a historical outline.
Does your piece offend anyone, African American or white?
Well, my piece offends a lot of people, 90% of African American. Not really offend, but it kind of touches the core part of the issue. The piece is meant to do that because what I want to talk about is I want to educate. You know, this is a piece that needs to be talked about. You know, there's so many artists out there who are painting in such fashion. You know, the Carol Walker, you know, she's got some stuff from African American as well, but the piece is more or less to educate the life.
Okay. All right, Danny Campbell, thank you for your time, and we really appreciate you. This is Mason Mural, Art Papers Auction.